Superstar in WWE history.
The following contest is a triple threat extreme rules match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
The definition of a WWE superstar, and in my opinion, there is no one as gifted in this game as Orton.
Now, Corey, I agree. Legendary factions, all-time tag teams. Randy Orton is best when he does some solo work.
And when he's doing said solo work, Randy Orton is one of the most sadistic individuals the WWE has ever known.
The more hostile the environment, the more at home Randy Orton seems to be. One of the most methodical superstars in WWE. Every step he takes serves a purpose.
Yeah, Randy Orton is always thinking inside that ring and provides no reprieve from the gruesome attacks that he creates.
Always a threat. With the three most dangerous letters in all of sports entertainment, RKO. He has plans on when to use it tonight. Roman Reigns, the leader of the Bloodline, has arrived.
And introducing the champion, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the W.
That's what it's all about. The WWE Championship. The challenger wanted this opportunity. Now he's got it.
Well, it's always fun to go to the zoo until you fall into the lion's den. The challenger had better sharpen his teeth.
The long-celebrated history of the WWE Championship taking center stage in this chaotic Extreme Rules match. It'll be settled with
Orton,
Triple H, and Roman Reigns.
Superstars are willing to push themselves in a normal Extreme Rules match, but adding a championship into the mix, they have to turn it up to 11.
Well-placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow.
Oh, this, what a headbutt. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Close fist connects. He'll head to the ring. Extreme Rules has to be one of the most difficult matches for a superstar to prepare for.
Yeah, I don't know if you can ever enter an Extreme Rules match even close to fully prepared. There's no telling the twisted things that have been boiling in your competition's mind.
Big ball.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe.
Big blow could be felt.
Cerebral Assassin showing how he earned the name, working his way into an opponent's head. The challenger eating up some damage. A club with a right forearm.
Uh-oh, captured. Driven into the knee. Retained the title.
A defiant kick out after one.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Quick return to the ring.
Solid contact from the Viper.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He's got the answer for that one. Bang!
With a championship on the line.
Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Oh, my God, look at this. They're setting him up. Double suplex. Triple H plants him with a spine buster. Punch lands. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Quick count out after one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Step suplex.
Very nice.
Big forearm.
Put into the corner now. High risk area up there.
Oh. Oh.
He gets back into the ring.
Ooh.
He's setting it up on the ring apron right now.
You've got to wonder what he has in mind here.
Orton going to that place could be academic from here. What a reversal by Reigns. Taking this to the floor.
The game with the double underhook. Here we go.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
And you can see the gears in Triple H's head turning as he's racking his brain for a new scheme to get the win here.
All right, that's it.
Ooh, bang! Boom, right on the
button. Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
And he sends him into the corner. He climbs into the ring. Counters the Viper's attack. Turns the tides with a knee to the abdomen. Pulls him.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Kick out, still has hope.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
Orton has ended so many matches with that. Been a tough for the championship. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best off.
Roman Reigns, he's gonna put him away. No doubt.
And he has no goal for anyone else now that he has the sledgehammer in hand.
Of a second.
Champion into the cover! Attack and retain!
trying to process all the action that we saw there in the triple threat match. This recap should help.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
Quite the performance from all three superstars in this match.
To win a triple threat match, you need incredible skill, instincts, or luck. Dare I say, tonight's winner showed all three in victory.